Russell Longo from Camp Verde. In the KC Turbo left lane, billowing smoke into the right side of the hood, over the passenger side. Single stack coming out of the back over the right-hand side, which is the strictly diesel lane for truck 7931. Drove away, did Russell Longo, but he drove away by nearly 7/10 of a second. Too much. Breakout foul. So the 7931 advances on with 696.